and the risk that he has on his wrists are a sign of engagement. If any boy is wearing that, it means that he is engaged. It is usually presented by his girlfriend. Kusuni is wearing sapu, which is black and white in color. And on top of that, she is wearing shibonasa. This attire is worn during the New Year's festival. During this time, they climb the hill, and there they make merry, as in dancing, singing, wrestling, all kinds of activities take place there. And after that, they have a very grand feast. The spear that Kusuni is carrying is known as Oshikusu. Thank you.